daughter to Malachi. This is...
Sister Ophelia, Celestian of the Order of the Martyred Lady.
Inquisitor Malachi, I assume this is not a coincidence.
I have been tracking your progress since your cathedral was destroyed. But you must have many questions, Ophelia.
You two know each other?
That is little business of yours.
My sister is alive?
Indeed she is. Leonora is a most useful acolyte in my service. Or at least she was. We have lost contact with her whilst gathering information of great importance to me.
My sister is working for the Inquisition. And Sister Viola knew. She tried to tell me before she died.
A tragic lot. But we cannot all know. Your sister disappeared whilst investigating an unsanctioned psyker known as Calidorus. He has been helping the Wordbearer's traitor legion seek an ancient noctolith amplificator. The Obsidian Sphere.
They seek the Clouded Orb. But that has been lost for millennia.
You know its more common name. Then you also know it must not be found by the heretics. Its power in the hands of an unsanctioned psyker could be troublesome for us.
The attack on our ship, you think it was connected?
I know it was.
And my sister?
I pray that she's dead. If she still draws breath, that is cause for grave concern for us all.
If she has fallen, then I will do my duty. But I must try to find her first.
Be mindful, sister. This is no time for weak sentiment. Here, the coordinates of the Psyker's battle barge. The inexorable reason. Forces from your cathedral succeeded in boarding it and damaging its void shields, but they were repelled. We must act quickly before they can escape. My hope is a small force might go undetected long enough to recover the location of the orb. And if you happen to find Calidorus, destroy him with all the fury of the Emperor himself.
For the glory of the Emperor, Inquisitor.
Simple enough plan. Recover the relic's location and purge these heretics. I'd expected more nuance from our Emperor's Inquisition.
True, but effective. Whatever happens, this vessel must be stopped.
Don't worry, Astartes. I will cut down everything abysmal and foul in our path. Some melter charges to the aft engines should slow the ship long enough to allow the Navy to catch up with it.
I'll find the orb's location.
Rosa and I will place the melter charges. Nothing will escape their cleansing fire.
Ophelia, I hope that you find your sister.
Thank you, Rosa. I'm still reeling from the news she's alive. I don't want to lose her again.
I understand. But be mindful of your true sisterhood. Never let blood fog your judgment.
My faith is strong, sister. Have no fear.
The panels for the door and bridge are in the control room up there. Ophelia, can you open?
Whatever waits on the other side of that door, I'm ready to face it in the Emperor's name.
their shields on the entrance floors.
Stay upon the true path. Vigilance and devotion.
Vigilance and devotion, sister.
Thank you. what up there is of truth.
Nothing is a dozen days. You can either play or shall.
I'm fine.